I am, gang. I'm at the All-Star Guitar Night at 3rd and Lindsley. It's 2016, and this is Muriel's big show of the year that she has here in Nashville. We got a lot of cool people on this, and I'm going to try to get as much as I can until somebody starts throwing stuff at me, which they will do eventually. So anyway, that's what's going on, and you're invited.
I was going to jump in there on you, and I thought, no, I don't want to be rude.
What do you mean you don't want to be rude? When did this stuff start?
I'm the nice guy, man. I ain't going to butt in on you. But hey, everybody out there in video land, in Bresh land.
Bresh TV.
Hey, I got it down, man. I watch all Bresh's videos.
Am I in your way? Damn foreigners, man, I'm telling you.
Thom Bresh, I love you, man.
What? It's us. We're on the air. We're at Muriel Anderson's All-Star Guitar Night, as it were.
This is the wonderful state of Cognito where we are. So here I am, incognito, yes.
All right.
I'll grab those on the U.
Awesome.
Go faster.
All right. Look at you, man. There you go.
I'm very impressed. Johnny Hiland knows how to write. I didn't know that.
I should have known my southpaw to boot, buddy. What do you think of that?
This is my favorite of the Thurn and Lindsley cuisine.
Ah, I see. Perhaps I should try that. I settled for the Caesar salad with alleged chicken.
Oh, yes. I settled for that once.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah. So that's why I...
I went for the chicken sandwich.
It's a classic. Feel like, it's a classic. Absolute classic.
It's a low-risk one.
I have my Reuben, folks. I'll be back with you. You can't taste it anyway, so no reason for you to be there. You know. Love you. Bye.
One, two, three.
I just have this for proof that I hang out with Keb Mo and Muriel Anderson. Stuff I do in my spare time. That's it. Show's about ready to start. Oop, gotta go, there's a babe over here.
And we've gone on to start the Music for Life Alliance charity. So the proceeds now for the All-Star Guitar Nights go to support music education for kids who otherwise wouldn't be able to have music in their life physically to actually play an instrument. So we want to thank you for supporting that, and there's a table of goods in the back, so if you want to slip back there and pick up something, all those proceeds that were so generously donated by Sam Ash Music and GHS Strings, those go towards the Music for Life Alliance. So I'd like to thank them, and also Fast Science for making our beautiful banner up here, and the NAMM show that always supports this event. So without further ado, I'd like to start off with my good friend who left a successful career as a physicist to come to Nashville and play guitar. Please welcome John Knowles.
Dr. John!
Well, it's a pleasure to be here. I would begin by putting a little Jerry Reed over in this.
Son!
Thank you. Disappear. Sometime later, I was out with a few of the boys. We were talking loud, having a simple, real good time. Then came the question. This old guitar and me, things that we've been through. C.F. Martin built it back in 1942. Well, I remember when we met, I was only 17. Spent all my college money on a half a dozen strings. Well, I thought my folks would kill me, but I found out I was wrong. Said your future's written on your face, you sing those traveling songs. So we headed for Kentucky, the suitcase full of dreams. Rough out boots, a few t-shirts, a worn out pair of jeans.
Thank you.
This is a big moment for us here on Bresh Digital TV, because even the big guys, the big shots, people like Vince Gill, has to sign those damn posters, a stack of them. I thought, well, you don't have to do
I'm
that.
I signed mine, Thom Bresh.
You signed yours, Thom Bresh? Yeah, thanks.
Dumpling?
A little sugar pop.
The slide is awesome.
You throw some air.
No,
I've got to finish the speech. Clean, sorry, sir. But the truth
is, I have to have
to have
it. I can't teach you something. See, now you're going to be on his video.
Oh, my
so,
God.
Yeah, it is a privilege.
Thank you.
BDTV.